I thought there were still secret places hidden in the cracks and crevices of this world. Places we could make beautiful. Peaceful. At least bearable.